while the world marveled at NASA's accomplishments in delivering two rover probes to the Martian surface in early 2004. There was another part of this mission that was one of the U.S. Defense Department's most tightly controlled and closely guarded secrets until now.
No, I was looking out the window and something fell from the sky and hit the barn.
I need access to all your flight data.
Oh, who's authority?
The President of the United States. Best guess? Either spontaneous human combustion or some kind of weird virus.
See if you can find out about any crashes or UFO landings in the area.
This is what I need an ambulance right away. It's my wife. She's dying.
That's not about here. This isn't exactly the desert. No way, Professor. These two are here trying to cover this up.
You know what we have here is a new life form. Something I've never seen.
A source of water, a source of protein. This is her ass.
Listen to me carefully. You've got 24 hours.
Geez, lady!